Two balls, two strikes on Canzler. Zach Davies pitch, swing at a fly ball, yanked down towards the left field, foul pole. That ball has carried. That ball is gone. It's a line drive home run by Russ Canzler. The former Tide comes back to Norfolk and puts the Iron Pigs in front. Canzler with his fourth of the year just cleared the wall and just a little bit to the right of the 333 marker at the foul pole.